What's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Ferociously Hunted. Excuse me, Alien Isolation. The name's Mad Max, and I hope we can survive this. We gotta restore power, but I forgot exactly what we're trying to restore power to, and I hear this freaking thing walking around. Transit system. Who are you? Are you okay? You don't look like you're okay.
You look like you've been through the mill.
You look like you need a freaking shot of whiskey. Oh boy.
Keep your head together.
Find the control terminal they left for the...
Oh, thanks for the encouragement.
It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Yeah, we're gonna stay down. This looks bad.
Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Yeah, shut your dang mouth. Oh no. Oh my God. Please don't go off. You're a jerk. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
This facility is off limits to visitors, unless they are part of a Sebastopol sales tour.
I was just trying to read. Okay, let's try something. Let's go a different route. That dude is gonna... I'm gonna get on this computer. And he's gonna drop down right on top of me. God, stop it. Bad path. Maintenance systems, audio, service request. Please select a service request, clean up of hazard materials, maintenance check with repair.
Maintenance check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
That's how you do it. Okay. So he's distracted. I don't have time to read. I don't think.
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
I don't know what he just said. I don't know what he just said. Oh my God. Run. Where can I go? God almighty. I don't know where to go, guys. There's nowhere to hide. He just needs to go away. Good God, man. Come on. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh no, he can drop down right here on top of me. Nope, 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 nope. I'm almost out of fuel, guys. Flamethrower didn't work. Okay. I think he's in the vents. Alright, we're I don't even know what I gotta do. Trigger the analysis lab breakers. I feel like that might have been downstairs. Gemini shut down. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate many of you are upset with the current situation and the imminent total shutdown of Gemini. I've been asked by Seekson to assure that the future of Sevastopol itself is 100% secure. Early negotiations with interested corporate buyers have begun in earnest. In the meantime, before you leave, please deposit all Seekson-owned equipment in the security locker. Ooh. The code is 2743. We have made a full inventory and the marshals will be informed if anything goes missing. 2743. What is this? There's nothing in there. Ion torch. I really want to get into those and figure out what that stuff is. They're at it. Okay. Well, that's not good. That's not good at all. That wasn't the breaker. Oh my god, where's his breaker? Oh my god, it's on the wall. Okay. What's next? Gotta trigger another breaker. We're good up here. I really need to find a place where I can build some things. Okay. Can we go in here? No? That's just great. Freaking heart is pounding right now. I don't even know why. Now please get in here. Why won't it let me in? Guys, so I know it looked like I knew exactly where that was. That's because for just experienced a couple issues, and I'm still experiencing one, and it's the oh god. I'm experiencing audio issues, and I don't know what it is. I can pull the pistol out and it fixes it, but oh my god. That is awful. Are you kidding me? I hate the camera. If y'all have fixes for the audio issues, or if you experience them yourself, please let me know. I feel like I'm just doing something completely wrong. Please go back in the vents. God, he won't leave me alone. Should I turn the music off, guys? Or leave it on? I'm asking a bunch of questions in this episode. Okay. It definitely gets my heart rate moving. Please let me in. Oh my god, let me in. That was one of the issues I had earlier. This game's silly. Okay. Yep, back in the main room. This is so stupid. I'm gonna burn through all of my flamethrower stuff. Guys, I'm almost out of that ability to do that. There is nowhere to hide in here. I'm sorry. This dude's an a-hole. Okay. Now leave me alone. Oh my god, dude, we went from like 400 something flamer fuel to like none. This dude's alive.
Please, no.
I'm afraid to use my radar. I don't know if I can use it in here. Okay. Now please stay up there for just a little bit. Happened. What's next? Oh no, what did I not do? Energy flow. This music's gotta stop. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I'm doing something wrong. That's all I know. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing. Something happened.
Apollo and the working gem working together for a laser better connected to Sebastopol.
That's it. Elevator's online, Ripley.
Oh my god.
You're headed for a place called Project KG-348. Let me know when you're there.
Being down here. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. We're gonna wing it. Get me out, get me out, get me out, get me out. He came into the bin with me. This is stupid. I hate this. I hate this game. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I just want to get out. He came into the vents. There is nowhere safe. Okay. This thing is relentless. I absolutely hate every bit of it. I don't even know where to go. I think I went to the wrong spot. God, it's a different button every time. I'm gonna die. He is not back in the vent. Oh my, there he goes. Now he is. I will take the, oh please no. Okay, I guess I went the wrong way. I don't know. We need to go to Quabity Ashwitz. Dude, that looks like he got shot. I mean, there's gotta be a reason to come down here, right? Haul freight.
Oh, we're doing something. Oh, the door's open. Oh my god, is this it? Get me out of here. Oh my god.
Is it still after you?
Yes.
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
This game is something else. Pretty sure I've already had a nightmare from it. The absolute dread of just walking through the hallways is a very, very real sensation. Please go away, sir. Please go away, sir. You stop that right now. Okay. Where do I gotta go? I mean, there's vents everywhere, so I'm assuming... That's reception. He's gotta stop moving around. Okay, just let me do it. Everything takes so long. What is this? We're in Systech lobby. That's not where I gotta go. Find a way inside the lab and activate the primary alarm systems. Okay. Oh, yes. This game is killing me. All right, exoplant solutions. Okay, we gotta go that way. That way. Is there a doorway right here? Stop it. Oh no. That is horrible. We gotta turn power on. Oh no. Okay. So to get to this place, we gotta turn power on. Oh.
Waits.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Okay. We can do this. Detachable external module. Can we just blow this place up? And I don't want to go in there. Let's just take an escape pod and blow this place up. That sounds like the better thing to do. I mean, do I need this? God, please shut it off. Shut it off, shut it off, shut it off. That was weird. Going. Restore power to the lab. So there's something in here. Oh, I bet it's down there. Oh no. Is he walking around? No, he's in the vents. Okay, so we gotta find a way to get into this room. Restore power. Guys, I don't really know what I'm doing. Analysis lab. Like not a vent. I know I gotta restore the power to the lab. Right there. That's how we get out of here. Okay. That dude's alive. I don't see another way in there, guys. It's probably because I'm flipping nervous. Power.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
You think? I don't know what to do. Okay. And now we gotta go back to the lab. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh no. Like, I want to just do it. Let's go.
Attention.
Where's the exit? All the way around. Trying to.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
What are you so- No!
Don't fucking do this to me!
This a-hole. I cannot believe he just did that. I mean, I can. Because that's just what this stuff's all about. I hate this.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I gotta pressurize it. Oh, it's right next to this dude. Oh no. Let's go. Why are we back on this ship? Is it over? It's not over, is it?
Hello?
Oh my god.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, Is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
You're an asshole.
Use me as bait. Leave me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your message there. Ripley out.
It ain't that easy. It ain't that easy. We all know it's not that easy. Oh my God. What is that?
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
Now why would this give you a shotgun if you've killed the alien? Because we all know that thing ain't dead yet. It don't work that way. Okay. Okay. Oh no.
What are you doing here? You really shouldn't be here.
No way. It's not reloaded. Oh my God.
Please, calm down.
What am I doing wrong?
That isn't authorized in this facility.
Oh no. I feel like I just literally wasted shotgun rounds. What's wrong with this? I think I broke something. Nope.
Miss McCarter! You made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gotten this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Something's not right. Something's not right at all. This thing's gonna drop out on my face. I freaking know it. Something bad's about to happen.
We'll make it through this, I promise. What was that?
Look alive, people. I don't know this one.
Take a look around. You're outnumbered.
I get that.
Back off. Take him out!
It's all shut up, though. I'm a little bit stuck, guys. This thing's gonna go in that tunnel. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. That's what I should have used on those stupid guys.
Rip, I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Great.
Watch your back.
Really know what I'm doing. Restoring power. Okay. Maybe in the vents. Let's go ahead and save it though.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
I really don't like this Waits guy. Kinda wanna go in there. Holy crap. They knew I was there. Who are you? Save your life. I'm so confused, guys. also don't know where to go.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Scheiße. Oh my god, they're everywhere. We just gotta try every door now.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone!
Oh, no.
Stand down!
He shouldn't be here. You'll be coming as soon as
you bastards!
Oh my god.
Wait! Wait!
Yep. they deliver. Missing. Dogs. Oh, what is this? No, this is something else. What is this? They're little sleeping rooms. Like we're in the Fifth Element. I get to read, finally. Heist is still there. Why the hell didn't we have the smarts to stay on the Anastadora? They shut me in a lab over in the Systex Spire. The love of God, come find me. Elevators are out and there are bodies everywhere. I'm sure I can hear it in the walls. Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster. But you've got to stop effing up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away, then I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlowe and the Anastadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Ensuring round the clock safety. Finally, the Josiah Six Suites, named to honor the founder of the Six Corporation, houses the workers and families living on Sebastopol, as well as providing executive suites for traveling businessmen.
Oh no. Freaking out.
You're starting to test my patience.
Oh, God.
Why not ask me about Sebastian's sending those jobs?
Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Simulations, no life qualities. They just work for you, so you can get off of your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Jones.
God bless it.
Thank you.
your chance to dream.
I don't know if that was smart. I feel like I may need that. It may have been better to shoot the dude. Why am I still so stressed? Hey Mart, I guess you've heard about the station decommissioned by now. What are your plans? I've got some connections that can hook me up with work when I leave. Can't promise anything, but maybe they can find you something too. They started closing down the stores and the Galleria. Your place was still boarded up from last year. Sorry you had to lose it. It never seemed to catch a break. Do you still hear from Margaret and the kids? Maybe you should go see them when you leave Sevastopol. Let me know if you want me to ask around for you. Gillen. Life, we need to find a way to shut down those automated janitors. They're a security problem. Every time they start their cleaning circuit, there's a risk they'll open up a route for that thing that's hunting us. Or at the very least, let looters in. I have been camped out in Gallia Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared, but they still believe that martial weights will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. Cannot stay here. Oh my God. Still alive. Oh! impounded. Wait, Dr. Lingard, I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. Did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under the in Savantsville. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through. The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now. Okay. Well, this is where our hot little co-worker was, right? Look how cool this is.
Weeks, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wade, so you can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Why does everyone want to keep these things? Where's this dude at? Wasn't he in here somewhere? He's not in here anymore. I don't even know what I'm doing in here. Find a way back to the Colonial Marshal Bureau. I'm in here. First trap gone. Waits. We're a trap down. The creature set off explosives we set in the habitation tower. I'm hearing reports of damage to the spaceflight terminal docks. I don't think we can put a dent in it. There's activity in San Cristobal, so maybe he's gone back. Find a way over to the Skimed Tower transit. Hope to God the sensors and medical reception are still online. Tanaka, Robert Webster.
Rip.
Yes, what's your name?
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure.
Get your shit together, dude.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Seeks in. Okay. Seeks and synthetics. Oh no.
experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
I freaking hate these things. Okay, where do I go? What do we gotta make it to? All the way back to the transit center. Maybe. Of course it doesn't open. It did open. It. I don't want to use EMP.
That isn't authorized in this facility. I just want to.
No, you don't.
Bless it.
We do have a problem. You won't leave me alone. There's nowhere to flippin' hide either. Oh god.
Come with me, please. That isn't authorized in this facility.
Oh yeah? Y'all need to hurry up. I'm so happy they can't run. I think we outran him. Ridiculous.
Synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics.
Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Unless he turns on us. This little marshal's driving me crazy. Alright, take the elevator, season synthetics. Where are we? We go all the way this way. Medical staff. Here we go. Oh my god, that thing got something shoved down its throat. No.
Firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
That's how Ash tried to kill freaking Ripley in the movie. Smythe, read this. Don't be mad, but I went through to the elevator shaft and shut the access door behind me. I had a jaw on my tail, so I had to get out of there. If you can find something to cut through the panel, the code is 8382. Don't worry if not, I'm coming back down for you now. No sign of the lovebirds, but I've got a whole heap of guns and supplies up here. After Weyland Industries led the way in faster-than-light travel, Seeks found success mass-producing the flight component central to the colonial gold rush that followed. Its ensuing overexpansion and reputation for producing low-cost alternatives to Whiskey Yankee branded goods is a matter of public record. In the modern day, Seeks is attempting to change the fortunes of ailing colonial outposts. Stations like Sevastopol receive investment, Seeks and affiliated companies set up shop. But the economic patterns that once worked within the Sol system have not flourished in deep space. Sevastopol, mass-produced, no-frills androids still sit in their boxes. Machines and research facilities are still shrouded in the plastic they were delivered in. Trading docks are used only by the flourishing black market that the station's residents have come to rely on. Sevastopol is a ghost town, and nobody cares. That it looks like a horrible way to go. I can still picture that scene of Ash trying to shove that freaking thing down Ripley's throat. If you haven't seen the Alien movies, you gotta go watch them. They're older, you gotta look past that. They're so good. Might need to see if I can make anything else. Okay, facility administration. We gotta go all the way around, right? Eighty-three, 82 is the code, correct? Well, that looks jank. You know, guys, I think at this point I would just be like, just kill me. Just kill me. Oh no. God bless it.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Ricardo didn't answer back. Oh, I see one. What happened here? Turn off. Hold up. Nope. I don't deal in possessed androids.
Blown. I can't get near it.
What did it say? Find a way to the electrified door. Power level too high. Thank you. I've sent up some blank androids for the VIP Sevastopol SEAL tour. If you haven't done it before, just have them lie on the slab in the reformat chamber. It'll connect to Apollo and upgrade them with the latest programming. Let's hope they bite. Let's not. This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite. When I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own effing apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on now. Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP. Oh god. Okay, so we turned power off. Can we turn this on now? No, it's still too high. Okay. That explains the other blue things, green things. Turn too much power off. What is this? Take that. All right, there was one more wire, right? Yeah, yeah. God, guys. Well, that's just peachy.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Seeks and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Oh my god! I don't know if I should love him or be afraid of him. Why wouldn't we talk to him? Oh my God. Suzanne, sweetheart, I'm going to have to rain check. I'm getting reports from downstairs about abnormal android behavior. It might have something to do with all those folks going missing. I need you to get to the showroom and shut yourself in. There's a lockdown button near my desk from when these machines are actually worth something. Don't worry about them. They're only display models. Just sit tight. I'll sort this out and we can celebrate the deal finally going through and we're not on company time. Spedding, I'm expecting the VIPs to get here early, so I want you and your people ready and waiting to greet them. The clock's ticking down, and there is our last chance to salvage something from this piece of shit. I want your people to answer their every whim, every vice, and laugh at every one of their effing jokes. Take them to the showroom when you're ready. Don't rush them, and don't bore them with speeches. If they say they want something changed in the working shows, just say yes. We can let the tech's heads worry about it later. It said there was something near his desk. I swear it said there was something down here. There's a lockdown button near my desk, and when these machines are actually worth something. Right there. Dude, these things start moving.
You do not have an appointment.
Oh my God. That's gotta stop. I didn't even see what that said. Ooh. That's not good. Oh my God. Why is there so much stuff in here? Yes. Save it. What do you mean you shut the access door to the elevator? All your guns and supplies mean jack S to me when the synthetic that was chasing you is still effing down here. I don't think it's seen me. It stood staring at your old magazines in the blood plant overlook. Get back down here and open this door now. Smythe. I don't know how many of you still around to get this, but I've got weapons and supplies and I'm setting up shop outside the synthetic showroom. I'm hoping we'll be safe from the creature up here. Smythe is with me and waiting to be let up from the fluid plant reception. Still haven't seen Suzanne. If you're with her, let me know. Suzanne's dead. You're all dead. Alright, I wonder if we should... Okay. This. The thing is still in there. God, that is so loud. Okay, now I know why all this. We get them all?
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
God, man. Crap. Oh, save. Where did Samuels go?
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Okay. Guess we're following Samuels.
Elevator going down to android
Holy crap.
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
This is nuts, man.
Spedding in android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Okay. I don't know if this is the right thing to do, but the other door looked locked. Okay, it's just parts. Maybe the door wasn't locked. Oh, it's not. Wait. Oh, God. Oh, come on.
My office could require my attention. You really shouldn't be here.
You shouldn't be a jerk.
That is an authorized in this facility. Don't run.
This is nuts, man. I feel like this dude's gonna chase me. God bless it. Samuels.
Good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. What are you gonna do? Are you not gonna tell me? Reformat. What is he going
to
turn himself into, one of those things? Oh my god. Don't do it, Sam.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Gotta be this one. Gotta be this one.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
Holy crap. Sam?
Sam.
Sam?
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
No.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
No. Where do I go? I liked him. He was awesome.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
No.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna end things here. The next stop is the Apollo Core. But holy crap, what a roller coaster today has been. Nevertheless, I couldn't do it without you. Guys, thank you for your love, thank you for your support. And remember, stay frosty, stay mad, and I'll see you all in the next one.